Welcome to the Buy Local Connection, Central New Jersey. Daisy, where are we today?
Trenton Thunder Ballpark in Trenton. Isn't it pretty here?
My God, what a beautiful day to go to
Perfect.
The ball game.
Yes, right? Yes. It's a beautiful view, beautiful weather. They're celebrating their 30th anniversary here at the Trenton Thunder. We're here to find out all about it. They have some really cool events, and the season's about to start.
Yes, the season is about to start. And yes. It's amazing how they are reaching out to the community out there to celebrate that 30th anniversary of the park.
We are at the Trenton Thunder Ballpark today, and I have here my friend John Bodner, who's the general manager. John, what a pleasure to be here today with you.
Thank you for being here. We're always excited to welcome our fans to the ballpark, especially in the off season as we get ready for our 30th season.
Wow, there's so much going on. Tell me what's new.
So much going on. You know, obviously in minor league baseball, our goal is always to keep it fresh for our fans. You know, in addition to the things that we've done year after year, like our fireworks shows, our Kids Eat Free, the Bat Dogs and Pork Roll, we have a few really, really exciting promotions coming up this year, like our Tom McCarthy bobblehead, who's the play-by-play announcer for the Philadelphia Phillies,
That's also cool.
A former assistant general manager here, as well as a guest appearance by
Who is it?
Leslie David Baker from the Stanley from The Office. So
yes.
We try to keep things fresh for the fans, wanting to come back, constantly like keeping them on their toes and what's next.
Yes, it is exciting to come here for family night and enjoy the game. Wait, is the season started already? I don't even know if the season started or not.
Not yet. June 1st is opening night.
There you go.
So that is like a cannot miss event. You know, it's been so long since, you know, there's been fans in the ballpark cheering on the Trenton Thunder. You know, we do a ton of community events throughout the offseason. You know, we have our trick-or-treat event in the fall, Riverfest in the fall. Then we come back with our high school and college series. But, you know, there's nothing like the first Trenton Thunder game, which is on June 1st.
That's opening night. That's really exciting. You guys have to come and visit.
But when you are looking here, this is really a statement of our local community.
And, very true.
You know, sport always bring family and kids.
It's a great event. Absolutely.
It's great because you can never go wrong. You know, when your kids are at school and they go to sports, you know where they are.
It's true. So John, we are right here in the ballpark, and it's so beautiful. It's part of Trenton. Tell me a little bit about the surroundings of the ballpark.
Yeah, you know, it's absolutely iconic. I mean, this ballpark has been here since 1994. Other ballparks, you know, around the country are popping up all over the place, state-of-the-art facilities. But there's something, you know, special and homey about this place. I mean, the fact that, you know, right over the right field wall is the view of the Delaware River. It's breathtaking.
It's beautiful here, yes.
It really is. And, you know, community is such a large part of what we do here. We wouldn't be here without our community, especially over the past couple of years. You know, we draw so well from, obviously, the Mercer County area, but even Bucks County and Burlington County as well. They come out in droves to support us, but we go back into the community and support them. Projects like our field project, where we go out to a local Trenton Little League and renovate the field each year.
That's wonderful.
Getting into the schools with school assemblies and, you know, Boomer's Book Buddies, where we go out and help the kids during their summer reading. Programs like that.
Very nice.
It's all about giving back because the community gives us so much. So we want to make sure we give back to them.
That's awesome.
A staple like this into Trenton not only bring family together, and your interview earlier talk about that, right?
Yes. We find out so much stuff about this.
So much.
Yes, and such a cool memorabilia that is all over the stadium as well. So John, you have a wonderful team here.
Yes, absolutely. We wouldn't be able to do it without every single member of this front office staff. And here we have Bernadette Marco, our director of memberships, that handles a lot of our season ticket holders and corporate, you know, clients.
Wow, what do you have to tell us, Bernadette?
So, over the past few years, we decided, you know, it's not just about having tickets here at the ballpark. It's more than that. So we created the Thunder Makes membership program. So basically, whether you're a client, just someone living in the area, it's a way for you to come to the ballpark and be a part of something. So we offer extra events for season ticket holders. We have our dessert party in the holidays. We have a pickup party. So it's not just like, here you go, here's your tickets.
Sounds
you come
fun.
Here and there's a whole party. For it. Really a great thing to be a part of. We've grown from not just having the residential local people, but also many businesses are coming here to entertain their clients and employees as well.
How does one find information about this?
So they can contact me, Bernadette, if you want to call the office, and you can call me, or it is available on our website. It shows all the benefits that come with the membership program as well.
There you have it. Become a member.
That's right. So I can't wait to come, sit in the seat right there, have some hot dogs,
staples,
milkshake.
Yes.
Right?
Yes, all of it.
All of it, and see the ball going.
And we might even get to play a little bit.
Let's go to the ball game. We're going to have Daisy pitching. Woo!
Daisy, you're officially a VIP.
Yes, I think so.
You are behind the scene of behind the scene.
Behind the scene, coming out onto the field. Very exciting moments.
Here comes Daisy!
So Boomer, this is a beautiful field, and the season's about to start. It's going to be exciting, isn't it? Just love baseball. Are we going to play? You, me, out in the field? We're doing this. You're going to have to watch the show all the way to the end so you can see us play, right? Wrapping up today's session right here at Trenton Thunder, and this was so much fun.
So much fun.
Go Thunder!
Run, boy, run. This world is not meant for you. Run, boy, run. They're trying to catch you. Run, boy, run. Running is a victory. Run, boy, run. Beauty lies behind the hills.
Don't minimize it. Just because it's a AA championship, because it is very special, do not minimize it. Everybody can do it. A lot of people play 10, 15 years and never get to this, whether it be major or minor league.
Judge has walked us off.
Number 13, Alex Rodriguez.
He can't pick it up, and Wade is waved all the way around. A walk-off.
It's on the edge. It's in. He is safe.